Happy World ESP Day. Today we stand together with our brothers and sisters at Education International to celebrate the amazing contributions of ESPs to their students, their schools, and their communities around the world. And I know it's a difficult time to celebrate. We're facing a global pandemic that's fundamentally changed the way we live and work. But you know who the fighters are at the forefront of this response. They're the bus drivers, the cafeteria workers who are still making and delivering meals to keep students and families fed. It's the school nurses who are volunteering at testing clinics to help keep their communities safe. The very education support professionals that we're celebrating. It shouldn't be a surprise to anyone that more than 80% of parents that NEA surveyed in the past month approve and appreciate how ESPs are handling the coronavirus response. Right now, we can't throw you that much deserved party. So I'm gonna ask everyone to honor these amazing professionals and the work that they do by continuing to advocate for better wages, benefits, and safety equipment for all ESPs. Education support professionals, thank you. Around the world, your impact continues to transcend school walls, and our union couldn't be prouder to stand with you and celebrate you today and every day.